F150 electric cutout on a 5.4, and we're removing the mid pipe, which is right before the muffler and after the down pipe with the cats. Can't get this part off, so taking off the muffler. Oh shit. What we need right there. Peace out. Now we're gonna do a sound test.
Hey, the keys are...
All right.
Go.
AutoZone to get that piece right there, because I got a 3-inch electric cutout and the pipe is 2.75, so I needed a converter. The ring was done. This whole thing's actually done, and so we ran the wire along the frame. Comes all the way up to here, goes up. There it is, and it goes up to here, zip tied. All the way into the firewall. Comes out, here is it. I don't think you can see it, but there it is. Comes out, goes behind the brake pedal. And gas pedal goes under here, comes out again. Just gotta get this, the computer mounted somewhere. And goes through the center console, or underneath, and then plugs into right here. Exhaust. Air barely comes out of it. Gas. The wiring seems to be holding up still. No problems or anything. And here's it closed. Opened it again. Thank you.
boating on my farm, and it got pretty muddy, so.
Electric cutout, still holding up. There's the muffler. There's the cutout, which is pretty muddy. Up still, just gotta still zip cut that part. Everything is working good how it was, and nothing's pulling on the wire.